He had planned to photograph the president when he came through the neighborhood because Dallas had told everybody, the president is coming, this is the motorcade route, be sure to be here at a certain time if you want to see the president. It was a blueprint for an assassination. He didn't bring his camera to work that day because it was raining. If it had continued to rain, the presidential limousine would have had a plastic top on it, and who knows what would have happened. Anyway, she said, Mr. Z, it's not every day the president comes to our neighborhood. You've got to go home and get that camera. 7 miles home and 7 miles back. The crowd was beginning to gather in Dealey Plaza, so Neza was a short man. He found the place, the only place in Dealey Plaza where he could photograph the entire event. And then suddenly, the motorcade starts coming around. You think, oh my God, in 6 seconds, you know what's going to happen.